India was among the 43 countries that voted in support of a Russian-drafted resolution that proposed removing benefits for same-sex partners of unstaff, but the resolution failed to pass in the General Assembly Committee after 80 nations opposed it. The Fifth Committee of the General Assembly, that deals with administrative and budgetary issues, voted against the Russian proposal here on Tuesday that aimed at stopping the UN from offering marital benefits to its employees with same-sex spouses.